This is the injury on my arm. You can clearly see it. I've thrown it to the doctor.
Who injured you, Arnob?
It was Pradeep Patil and Sachin Vaze and seven other policemen. They surrounded me. They held me by the scruff of my neck. They pushed me. I have come here, as you can see, without shoes here today.
Yes, you are without shoes.
I'm without shoes because
it's against the Supreme Court order.
Yeah, they did not let me get in my shoes. I've been assaulted. I want the people of the country to know. Don't push me. Don't push me. I want the people.